These are very interesting. These are probably on their original motors when they were Schindler. Like the other one, this one has a hospital-sized cab. Inspection certificate is down over there. If these ones are actually on the same controller. Mm-hmm.
that will be it.